From the dawn of time they came, traveling silently down through the centuries, devoted to the ancient code of leisureware and smoking drawer. Upon completing their journey, they assembled in the spiritual epicenter of all things safe, and thus began the task of converting all unsafe unbelievers.
Here we go, feel my fucking flow, a Jean-Luc Picard from Star Trek, for sure.
Living life, lad, smoking on a dough with a Pete's remodel, giving my car a blow.
I'm not square, but you're at if you're tangled with a chain like mine, the goat's fucking jingle jangle.
I knows all the bouncers, I never have to wait. They even gives me all the fucking draw they confiscate.
Sit down, arrest your bones, put the GLC loud on your fucking headphones. Chill with a bong, I smoke two cones, and have a game of sleep without fucking Capone.
Some people believe hip-hop's from Harlem. Fuck out, we're coming live from Tambalo. Keeping it raw for the tricky third album. We're making it slick for the nuns in Lantana.
You know that I'm your safe as fuck.
My mind's filled with electricity. I wanted to do this shit since the age of three. But then I didn't know about the GLC. So I bought the fucking chain and jumped from a tree to the floor. Then learned the smoke draw. I met up with my mate, PJ and some more. We got wrecked and went fucking mad and made a few songs that upset my dad.
Some of them were sick and some were insane. And we lost a band member whose name was Hussein. He went away for a week and a day. And he hasn't come back, so his rhymes he can't say.
Adam Hussein did too much cocaine. There were too many drugs running through his veins. £2,000 overdrawn on his statement. Now he's doing cold turkey in a fucking basement.
I got drunk and was sick in a box, and on a long walk home through my pants we lost.
I goes downtown to the Talisman to sell ecstasy from the back of a van.
Delivering lyrics that'll cut you like a razor, traveling at the speed of light, just like a laser. Fuck with your head, didn't mean a phaser. I like dressing up smart, train his tracksuit and a blazer.
You know that I'm your safe as fuck.
Sucking in town and smoking marijuana, having a drink and dancing in Cubana.
I goes down there with a girl called Alana, apparently she works in Havana.
I goes downtown with no apprehension. I go to the shop and I buy 10 pence. And the guy behind the counter, he has to mention I'm in the GLC and they're out of the question. He says, get out, you make me feel sick. So I walks away and calls him a prick.
I go down the leisure centre and uses the gym. And afterwards I have a swim. I got thrown out for smoking the draw. And lying on a lady's changing room floor.
They said,
get out, son, you've done this before. You even got caught naked on the M4.
They were sick, but they were right. He was sick in their mind, but he had a good night.
The GLC, they're fucking intense, but they can make £100 out of 50 pence.
You'll feel the pressure, it feels fucking intense, but the GLC makes loads of fucking sense.
When you think about it, it makes loads of sense, but when you don't think about it, it don't make no sense.
You know that I'm your safe as fuck.
It's like a foreign language, like German or Dutch. You listen for a while, but you don't know much. So you sit down for a couple of hours, you see. It has to make sense, it's the GLC. It's all about having tracksuits and chains, and getting wrecked and fucking puking out your brains. Or blasting your ring with loads of weird shit, cause you're fucked up on drugs and you fucking love it.
If you wanna converse, then you've gotta learn a lingo. Play some games like darts or some bingo.
Travelling in a car fast out the road. The GLC is like a fucking code.
They cast you into places that make your mind explode. Like the women's box up the fucking toad.
Like Max from Heart to Heart. Here was fucking murder from the start. The GLC were like fine art. I gotta say it, you knows it, clad.
You knows it on your safe as fuck.
You fucking know.
You know that I'm your safe as fuck. You know that I'm your safe as fuck.
Fucking too, I say.
You